Tonight, everybody at home. Laps. Enjoy the rain.
I suck. I suck.
I wonder where Smallwood is. Did he qualify?
Bolton's good. Smallwood's starting 11th.
Yeah, he's pretty far back there. He must have screwed up.
Anyway, this is the last race of the first round of the of our chase. So there's some people I gotta not let beat me that by that far.
The question is, how much fuel do we have to take to go 18 laps?
I don't know. We'll find out.
I don't know either. I think a full run was, what, like 30 laps? So, I guess a three-quarter tank should do it. I don't know. I don't, that's not going to be a huge difference.
I'm going to look at how much gas I got through.
Yeah.
I'm uncomfortable. I'm uncomfortable in frickin' road courses. But it is what it is. Start next to Jay. Worried about the guy behind me.
Looks like you'll be lining up behind the
Good afternoon, good evening, and good night.
Alright, buddy. Line up behind
roll,
the 4.
Scott, we're right where you're at. Behind the 43. Huge headache.
Alright, we need to be behind the 71.
Did it go before everybody
else
or something?
Off doing that.
Alright, we need to be behind the 28.
That happened in NIS the other night.
I mean, I'm glad to see you two roll, but you don't have to wreck my car to do it.
Go, Alan.
I don't know where he was going.
You gotta come by me, Alan.
Sounds like we're off to a good start.
People know that we don't have to be going 2x2. We can be staggered.
You probably shouldn't try it on the backstretch chicane.
Pace car is coming on over.
I don't know, I got like Todd right next to me and I'm not sure why. Like, we don't have to be on 2x2. Right now. I'm a little concerned about Todd Cray starting behind me.
Yeah, I don't really know anything about him.
Well, he doesn't finish races if you're wrong.
Yeah. Wouldn't trust him here, that's for sure.
Oh well, nothing I could do about it.
Yeah, all you gotta do is finish. Ward isn't here, so... Don't let Randy beat you by 5 positions.
Guys, I just want to remind you, when you come up on the back of me, to be patient, because I'm terrible at road course racing.
To qualify.
Same seat.
Sam's almost so bad that I beat him last week.
Almost felt like Captain Horseshoe's an infinite, pal.
Good luck, guys. Successful. Good
luck, Colton.
Yeah, good luck.
Man, the thing gets boring. We're in a good spot. We got a beer stand and a pizza stand right behind our pit box. It turns down. Ready, green flag. Left side. You're clear him. On your left. Stay right. Clear. Left side. Clear. left side, too wide, right side, clear both ways.
Aggressiveness was up.
Are you good?
Left side. Well, a little bit, but aggressiveness was up.
Still there.
I don't know why people want to go. You know.
It's a racetrack.
Yeah, I know. I'll be wrecked.
Nah, you'll be alright.
Just... Sure, Randy.
Slow on the right. He's moving. He's in front of you now. Keep your eyes open. Right side.
That's the one part of the track I hadn't run in real life.
Still there.
Thank you.
All clear.
Not live that many, no. Sorry, John, I got distracted. Thank you.
I'm gonna get out of your way on the oval right here. I'll go high for you, 5. Go up. Problem.
pretty much the rest of my teammates can drive these things around. Booker says, I cannot. Away from me.
Hey, Don.
everybody that raced in the NIS, this track is hotter, slicker than what it was in the NIS. I didn't bother racing it, by the way.
Get back here, Jacob.
Spin.
Bye, Alan.
Hey, Dyer, missed the whatever you did, part you did. Attempt at English.
My boss will up here.
Thank you.
Tom, take me to the left. I need the pace truck out here so I can beat someone.
Never be this slow. No, of course, that's why I just don't miss them.
Exit, that's called oval turn 3, I'm off the track, you're good.
I don't think I'm gonna pit on 18.
Make me doubt myself.
Yeah, I'm thinking because Jay's gonna stay out, Randy's gonna stay out.
And I'm right behind Katie. I'm faster, but she's just not making any mistakes, so I can't get around her. I don't really know what to do. Gotta be something with the strategy. Just gotta get around her once, and then I'll should be able to drive away.
Yeah, you guys aren't too far away from me.
To the right.
I'm just gonna do the 18 and see how it goes. I really don't know what to do, but I assume she's gonna do just one stop.
Yeah, probably.
If I end up finishing fifth, I'll blame you.
That's fine. At least you make the next
one. Never mind, she screwed up. Now I'm in the lead. Now I don't know what to do.
Yeah. That's tough, isn't it?
Because
the leader isn't the first one to pit, though.
Well, now, if I choose the wrong strategy, I've thrown a win away.
I don't know, maybe. Depends on if you think that taking 20 seconds out of your thing, 20 to 30 seconds out of your thing, you know, does the tires make it up?
I don't know.
Neither.
He said, "Pete, everybody pitted twice."
Yeah.
I'm screwed. I'm gonna do it.
Leader's off pit road.
If I don't win this race, it's your fault.
Alright. If you don't make the playoffs, I'll take that point.
If I get a win, I get the bonus points to carry with me through for the rest of the rounds.
Does it?
That'll help a lot. It's 3 free points. You're fine.
Like passing that old lady on the road, you know?
I probably should have just did what everybody else is going to do and take the win that way.
We'll see. Maybe you'll win.
This will be fun at least.
I got Katie now behind me.
Wrecker.
Go well, buddy.
Must have screwed up because she went from 2 seconds to 3.5.
No good. I'm still in 5th, even though I'm the only one who's pitted.
Yeah,
so that's a good sign.
Be in good position.
point. I am going 3 seconds a lap, 3 to 4 seconds faster than I was before I pitted.
I know.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. And I'm only 17 seconds behind Katie.
Good. Wasn't sure what was going on.
I think this is the right strategy. Seems like.
Throw in, I think it is.
I don't know, we'll see. I'm usually wrong about strategy.
Right side. Clear by half.
One lap down.
You didn't wreck her?
No.
She's feeling the pressure.
Thank you.
I'm more worried about me killing you.
Left side. Clear, clear, clear. On the left side. Core, clear.
I see Becca.
Do you?
Yep, just let Tista go. There we go. I want to dictate where I let him go, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
I don't want them trying to make some stupid ass move. It's going to put me in the wall.
Good.
Thanks, Don.
Don.
So now you're fourth. And you pitted.
Yeah, I think this is going to work out, Alan.
I stepped the lead.
Did he?
Yeah, Katie's been messing up.
Now Katie's really struggling then, because he was a good bit behind us before I pitted. She must have really been making mistakes.
Okay, here I'm going to go high.
No good, I was going to wreck you if you didn't do that.
Nope, just turn me.
Wow, I might actually pass these guys before they pit.
Yep, you might.
I mean, if they don't hold me up a lot, I will. They're only a couple seconds ahead of me.
By the way, it's on the front stretch, spin around, looking back, front straight down.
Oops. But I am in the lead.
All right. Yikes, left. Thank you.
People are pitting now, they can't make it then, can they?
The other night. Pretty sure they can. I was a lap down though. But I don't remember how close I was, but I didn't have any problem.
I'm saying I got three more laps left on fuel in the pit. Harrison hit it on 21 or 22 or something like that. That's right, I let Alan Roll go.
That's just embarrassing.
Yep. Hey man, I'm just trying to make it through this thing.
Good.
We're only halfway
underneath
in the
race.
Left side. You're clear.
Thank you. I'm trying to get done.
Good luck with that. I'm trying to survive.
Oh, he'll mess up in a quarter. He's caught corner took a bit.
Clear, clear, clear.
Putting your five.
All that's wrong here, buddy. All that's wrong at this time.
You should have put it on 18, Alan. Like you were.
Yeah, I should have. But I didn't. A little unlucky. Turbuck was right on me.
Hey, Tyson, I'm glad nobody was
right
on
me.
Road
he was there,
to let you go.
Hitting right behind me, and I was not expecting that.
Go, man, go, 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 go.
Headed.
They rode speed all the way down.
Yeah, sorry, man. I'm just trying not to lose as much time. Didn't think about that, though.
No, you're fine. I'm the one that took a chance that no one was exiting.
I'm getting you.
Have you pitted yet?
Left.
Yep.
Still there. You're clear. One on the right side. Clear.
I don't know why my fresher tire isn't finished. Randy finished, lets Jacob Fife go, and he gets in front of me.
Let's say,
did you see that? Faster older tires?
Probably. It looks that way, doesn't it?
Yeah. What kind of lap times you run at?
20.8 that time.
Alright, so you can be faster. Okay, on this straight.
Thank you.
Love that. Yep. Clear.
Yeah, I run 121s on my best day, so.
Thank you.
Surviving events.
Yep. Hey, next round, all you gotta do is not speed on pit road.
Good luck with that.
Thank you.
Up one off course. One off course.
Terabuck is sitting in the middle of the track.
Off to the right.
Pretty typical of him.
If it helps at all, Randy, back off your entries to every corner in the infield by about 10 car lengths.
Oh, I'm beyond help.
Yeah, nothing's gonna help him, I was gonna say.
Randy?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I was just watching it from behind you. way overdriving the entries.
Driving advice from Schetzer. I wonder what's my problem. I'm definitely not overdriving the entries.
You might be. Really gotta back them up.
No, I'm not. I think my problem is I'm not driving hard enough at all. Just trying to survive this thing.
You hitting your apexes?
Yeah, I think so. Most of them, yeah.
That's good. That's the main thing.
Yeah, I'm hitting my marks pretty much, but my marks are slow, that's all.
Well, Katie has only picked up 5 seconds on me since she pitted.
Yeah, I think you're peppered too.
Definitely. Now watch me screw it up, or my internet fail.
Yeah. Remember, you're gonna have to pit again, they don't, so...
They're going to be so much slower, though, and I'm going to be close.
Yeah, you should be able to build up a big enough lead where you'd be able to come out of the pits still first. That's the hope.
I mean, even if I don't, it doesn't matter. They're going to be so much slower, they won't even have a chance.
Yeah.
I could come out of the pits 10 seconds behind them and still be in front of them, you know, 5 laps into my run.
Yeah, but then you got to pass more cars. Maybe you come out first. Then they have no shot.
Yeah, me too. That would be optimal. If I wanted to guarantee that, I'd pit right now.
No.
They're gaining on me.
Are they now?
Well, they should be. They all pitted just a couple laps ago.
I think you got too much. I don't know. Maybe not. I don't know. Up to you.
I'm just going to stick with the 36, but I'm just saying.
Yeah, Katie's 15 seconds there, so... It's 15 seconds for me, by the way.
I missed the chicane right there. My first real mistake. Also smack that wall that Christian hit a little bit.
Yeah.
Not too bad, just a little bit. Not as bad as he did.
The record, I'm in 14th place.
That's pretty good.
Surviving. A lot of people on pit road. Underneath me, Chris.
I'm not there yet.
I'll get there.
I'll make start with you.
Underneath me, Sam.
Left side. Clear, clear.
I'm playing the survive in advance game. Eric de Blasio is in trouble.
Why is that?
In 18th place. More laps down than I am.
Leader, pit road.
Is he giving up there in standings?
Yeah.
I think he's off.
You think?
Yeah, I do. I should be comfortably not 12th, I should be comfortably ahead.
Yeah.
Comfortably ahead of Jay.
I think so too.
Yanks has to be in like 5th place.
Yeah, did you hear?
What?
Todd, you suck at math.
Nope.
He is wrong.
Yeah, because I'm ahead of the... I mean, I don't know where Yakes is, but...
Okay,
Yakes is 9 behind me, so... He's got to be in, like, 5th place right now just to be tied with me. So with this minus 1, that means he'd be in 6th place, which I highly doubt.
Yeah.
Is a 90 pit. When's your pit stop coming up?
I already did it.
Okay. Hey Jay, did you go get a new car or what?
36.
What position did you come out at?
I'm currently in third, about 15 behind Katie.
Okay.
Make that 11. Yeah, yeah, she's toast.
Just to let you know, I gotta let her go by me. Next one behind me here.
Don't matter. You don't got a wrecker, I'm gonna get her here in just a couple laps.
I'm not gonna wreck her.
I know, I'm just kidding, Alan.
Just gonna make her slow down.
I'm gonna get you done.
There goes my bonus.
Go, Katie. Joseph.
Good luck backing me out.
Play, if you want new tires.
What's that?
Are you on new rubbers, buddy? Tires.
Need a note for you to find out.
I think I'm finding out right now, looking at my relative.
No, we're on the same strategy.
Then I'm full of shit, buddy.
X is on 11th.
No, I just let you have a 13 second head start when I lift it.
How nice of you.
Not really.
Take me on the right then, Nick. Not fast. My bad.
I don't think Todd's math is correct at that El Channing. You've got 2 people being out, and you already got 2 people that are not going to make it just because they didn't make the race.
I guarantee my math's not right, but I was factoring in the water pulling her out. We gave a goddamn disclaimer. What the fuck else do you want?
I have to be right.
I like it.
Great chat, Omen. Yeah, Nick, I wasn't expecting you to come back to the left, and that's what threw me off. Sorry about that.
It's all good, dude. Don't worry, I'm fine.
After the chicane.
Left side. Still there.
Well, at least another 36 laps before I got an incident point.
Leader pit road here.
Hey Sam, don't follow me when I do that.
Katie just pit. I don't know why.
She still has no chance, but she just. Is she just going for trying to do something because she knows she had the strategy wrong?
Right.
She'll never catch me.
No.
And my tires are only 4 laps old, 5 laps.
Yep. Yeah, you're gonna blow these people away here. So, well, after you win, then I want the accolades for letting you know when to pit. Not the blame.
Yeah, I'll give you the credit.
Alright.
You should have followed your own advice, though.
Maybe. But I'm just... I guess that's 11 lanes. I didn't want to have to do a bunch of passing.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Middle fingers up, Alan.
Get the water bottle ready.
Well, I was going to say that. I'm going to throw water on everybody.
Right in your face.
He's getting cans of spam right at his head. I'm just gonna chunk him at him, not water bottle.
Well, Katie might be able to get second doing that.
I held you up there, I don't know, Katie. I didn't even know you were behind me at all.
Underneath me, Michael. Yeah, pitting really doesn't hurt you that too badly at road courses, you know?
What's that?
Pitting doesn't really hurt you that too badly at road courses.
Especially not here, because you're taking a shortcut when you go through the pits, because everybody else is going to go around that chicane. So you really don't lose a lot of time.
Outside,
yeah.
Left side, outside,
I don't know,
outside,
Tuesday
I don't
we had things down perfect because Josh was, we pitted when Christian would have a nice open area to come out at.
Yeah. Oh, you were able to calculate that.
Yep.
Yeah, that's good.
And if you had some speed in the car, you might have done a lot better.
Yeah.
Hey, Jay, just because I got my incident, you didn't have to go take down the wall.
I lost my bonus two points.
Yeah, I did that earlier. Oh, well. They don't carry over, so it does not matter.
Calm from left side. Was that the 10th time you passed me already?
Something like that. Maybe 9.
I'm trying though, I'm just no good.
Just tell him to back up his corner.
Some advice that really helped me earlier this week. Back up the corners.
I like it. I get it. I didn't get it.
Watch that car down there. Go to the right.
Yeah, I feel like I'm going way too slow.
Doesn't seem like Jay's having a good time.
Joseph, I'm gonna stay up here.
Thank you.
We've gotta be running the same times, Don.
Left side, clear.
I could ping to the left, I'll slow up a little.
Now, I really would have liked this race to be like in the round of 8 instead of this round.
Yeah.
Would help me out a lot.
Yeah.
I really didn't need this race in this round.
Hit me on the left.
I didn't even need to show up tonight, and I still would have moved on.
Plus, it would have been better for you if it was like the first race or something.
Yeah, Jay took down the one wall.
Yeah. But especially if it was like, switch this with like Phoenix or something.
The last race?
Before Homestead. Yeah.
Is Phoenix the last race of the year?
No, that's the last
next
one
year?
Before Homestead, right?
I don't know. Maybe that's next year.
Yeah, I think that's next year.
Which I still don't understand.
Now, Phoenix is the last one in that, the second to last race, I think. think all my bad tracks are in that round. Martinsville, Phoenix, and
left side.
I think Texas, which clear. Used to be a good track for me.
Yeah, that's a good one for me.
Well, it's good for everybody now.
Ah!
Talladega.
Yeah, that's true.
Katie's 14 seconds behind me now. This will be not too far back.
Yeah, I don't think she can make up the time though.
Not if I don't make a mistake. I could screw it up.
Anybody can.
Heads up, my wheel's fucking up. You know, I'm getting you right there, Don. I shouldn't be telling this, but driving school timing.
Yeah, my wheel's getting too hot. I'm starting to go off calibration with that.
Jacob, if you get knocked out, make sure you take someone with you.
I'm trying to nurse it out.
It's all mine now.
Need all the help I can get.
Yeah, I believe he'd have to go back in time and take people out last week.
Yep. That's right.
After taking everybody out of this race.
I ran a 124 on that thing after running a bunch of 126s. How about that?
Yeah, I'm in the consistent mid-20s.
Is that better?
You're on older tires, though.
It doesn't matter.
Yes, sir! I didn't gain on you that time.
Go ahead, Eric.
Tice is actually holding Katie up right now for second, so it looks like she is going to get second still. Oh, there she went. Now she's by him.
Laps you got left?
3 when I get to the line here. Yeah. I'm on the back stretch.
Yeah, I can't do the math in my head where we're at. I don't know how many laps I'm down.
Position are you in?
14th.
We had, 23 starters or something?
Oh my god, but I'm still in good position.
Yeah.
I mean, Randy's in front of me. He's in 15th.
Must have a lot of people wrecked out or something.
Yeah, Jay is 16th. I think Eric de Blasio was 17th. There's no way Yakes is up in the top 5.
It's got to be Yakes.
He's like 11th.
We know Ward and Frolic are out. The other two have got to be Yakes and Randy. There's no way it's anybody else.
What? Five laps to go. See, that's how you take them curves, see? Two more, let's go. Hello, buddy. One more. Better not bubble me there, John.
Thank you. Alright.
No. I'll shimmy trusting you.
One NASCAR 3 down on the apron.
Bone Tunrack?
Good win.
Good win, Golden. Nice strategy.
Thanks, guys. That's fun. I owe it all to Justin Petschauer. He really gave me some good guidance earlier this week.
Okay, unofficially, we will update the standings. I think, we'll update the standings immediately. I don't know. Screw it, I'll say it. I think Joe tied Heisman for the last spot, and Joe, by virtue of his ninth place finish tonight, would have the tiebreaker. I think. I don't know that. I know that Joe has a 0x, so that Jay knows
that. Can that be right?
Can you let him finish racing first? Eight positions, that would be 8 points, plus 2 for a clean race, that would be 10. So we will, sorry.
Sorry, fellas, we were...
I didn't realize you guys were all done. Sorry.
Well, go do a good track.
Yeah, I got yelling!
Yeah, so I will update the points as soon as everybody gets across the finish line. That's the first thing I'm going to do, but I think that's the situation.
I'm behind. Jay finished 16th. So that's 8. Plus he would have the 2 bonus points. Jay would not. Car 2 laps down.
What the fuck? Come on.
Just in case. I don't trust any programming. I got a black flag for a slowdown because I went through the things that are going around. Thing isn't gonna disqualify me, is it?
I got the same thing. Is it left the point one? It wouldn't go away?
Yep.
I got the same thing. They'll fix it if it does.
Yeah, I guess it's possible if you got a 0x, which surprises the heck out of me if you did. Still finishing 8th. Anyway, that's it.
Well.